Eric Walden's been in a lot of plays tonight. He was there in that last one. That's third down and long yardage. Whedon goes back to throw. And a gun this time as he fires it into Greg Little. And the ball stripped away and picked up by the Colts. What a job by Toler again. And Greg Toler comes up with a huge play there as he sticks his hand in, rips the ball out. There is a flag on the play. We'll see what that's all about. But a terrific defensive job by Greg Toler.
I'll tell you, they do it in practice, their defense. They strip balls. They're constantly hacking at the ball, doing the tomahawk. They're trying to create those turnovers. And Toler does a great job of getting, you know, dislodging that ball from the receiver after a big catch and making a big play.
It looks like it may be against Cleveland. Let's wait and see.
After the turnover, personal foul, unnecessary roughness, number 72 of the Browns. This 15-yard penalty will be added to the end of the play. First down.
Mitchell Schwartz, an offensive lineman, got a little carried away there for Cleveland. And Greg Toler's fumble and recovery will stand up.
So well, we don't see it in here, but I'll tell you this. Great job of Toler getting that ball out, recovering it. Big play.